really expert porcelain restorer, my guess is it would probably cost $1,000 or $2,000 to have it professionally restored. Right. If you're going to have it restored, you want it done right or not at all.
Okay.
Other things to notice, though, is the clock's not working, and that's a condition problem. And buying and selling clocks, they really need to be working to bring top dollar. The clock people said that to restore the clockworks would probably be around $1,000.
Okay.
So you're really looking at $2,000 to $3,000, maybe even $4,000 for total restoration.
Okay.
But I think that might be money well invested, right? You say, we like it the way it is, we're not going to do anything. Not doing anything is not a bad thing. You just don't want to do the wrong thing. So taking into consideration the quality, the condition problems, I believe that this clock at auction would sell for between $25,000 and $35,000.
Oh, wow. Then it's worth getting restored.
I think you should get it restored.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Well, that's amazing. Thank you.